So I've got a gas cap that broke, so we are going to get that pin out. What you got to do is relieve this spring first. There we go. Alright, so I got it caught right there. Okay, cool. Okay. So what I'm going to do is slip a pin in there, which is just a drill bit. On this side. There we go. A little bit of a working game here. Okay. So now I've got it sticking out the side here. Okay. Got it out. Okay. Now what you want to do is relieve the tension on this spring. Okay. There we go. Use this for the moment. Okay. Alright, I got that spring stopped. I'm gonna sneak around this side, go under the spring. I got my driver in there. Get this side up. Nice. It's the bottom. So I'm gonna put that in, pull it out, sneak around. Alright, we're gonna get the bottom of it on this side now since we're making. There we go. So voila. Alright, so what I did next after that, I took a bicycle tire, old tube, cut it like many people do, stacked two of them tall, put them in the cap. And that should fix this old gas cap. Nice and tight. There you go.